Hi there, how's it going? This is Ash and welcome to another model bus review video. This one is of course another exclusive first editions, and this one is a Hong Kong bus as well, as this is the KMB, that is short for Kowloon Motor Bus, and this one is the Daimler DMS Fleetline, of which would be an ex-London bus. Maybe just turn the box around. Here are the details on the side. Daimler DMS bus in the Kowloon Motor Bus livery. That is the maroon and cream, or a dark red anyways. And the reference number of this one is 29102. And what I'm going to do now, I'm going to pause the video and remove the model from the packaging. Now that I have removed the model bus from the packaging, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to zoom out a wee bit, and you may see the microphone in the background, as I do have it facing towards me, as then it will make my voice clearer. Just like with the China Motor Bus driver trainer model, this one also comes as a limited edition as well, and the reference number on this one is 1965, of only 2,000 produced worldwide, and is the Daimler Fleetline CRL6, of which I believe is the official classification of the DMS bus. And if we just turn the, so there we go, around. Here are the details. Length is 30 feet 10 inches long. Width is 8 feet 2.5 inches wide, and the height of this vehicle is 14.6 feet high, with a carrying capacity of 94, of which I'd assume that these buses must have been reconfigured to perhaps have the 3x2 seating upstairs. And this one is powered by the Gardner 6LX, which could be the Gardner 6LXB, although I'm not entirely sure on that. But what I'm going to do, I'm just going to place the certificate somewhere safe, and I shall now zoom back into the model bus. Just make sure we've got enough clearance, as the next thing to do in this review is to commence with a 360 degree rotation on this model bus. And I do like this dark red and cream livery, although it does border on the maroon colour, or at least it does in my opinion. But I'm just going to call it dark red for the benefit of this model anyways. This one has a different back end, as the bustle or bonnet is not enclosed like it was on the other Daimler DMS model buses that I have covered. And as with the majority of the EFE model buses that I have covered, the majority of the details on these models are printed and not etched. Although the Hong Kong style saloon windows, which would have slide open to allow maximum ventilation, as it is a hot climate in Hong Kong and it does have very humid weather, hence the reason for the requirement of the star windows, as they are not common in Europe. but there are the guardrails which are printed onto the glazing as well. I do like this model from EFE, to be honest. The only detractions is the lack of wing mirrors. Although the interior is coloured, although it is the colouring of the moulds and not painted as you would get on the newer, more expensive models from other model bus companies. But anyways, before we go, just gonna position the model bus so that it is straight on with the camera, and then we can zoom in on the front and have a read of the details. This one is en route to say to Star Ferry, of which is in English and Chinese. Then we just pan the camera down. The registration of this bus is CN4588 and does have the latter headlight arrangement as the original DMSs had the headlights that were more towards the middle of the front end. Just repositioning the camera. And placing the bus into its original final position. I'm going to round this model off with a 7 out of 10 because I do like the details, although sadly the lack of interior detailing and the lack of wing mirrors and the most of the detail being painted or printed rather than etched, I will round this one off with a 7 out of 10, of which is a fair and justified score. As always, I do appreciate all positive and constructive feedback. But until next time, have a good week or weekend. Take care and cheerio. All the best.